The North Dakota State Bison football program has won 32 consecutive games, including each of the past three FCS national championships. And today, number 18-ranked South Dakota State enters the Fargo Dome, attempting to knock off number one and win back the Dakota Marker Trophy. John Crockett back in at tailback to the left of Wentz, who is in the shotgun. Jacks have four down linemen. Play fake, throw right side, batted into the air, and picked off. That's the true freshman, JT Hassel, at the 14-yard line. 10 of 11 on the year. He's made a field goal in 10 consecutive games. 37-yard field goal try off the right hash, end over end, plenty of distance, and good. Wentz in the gun, Crockett realigns to his right. Play clock at one. Jacks blitz. Wentz will throw near side. Pass caught by the tight end. All sorts of room down the near sideline for Vodeland. Run down by Hassel from behind at the 20-yard line. And Vodeland takes it for a gain of 33 yards. Off the right hash, Ben LeCompte will hold. 33-yard field goal try. Snap and hold are good. Keller's kick has the distance, and it's true. So with 7:10 remaining in the second quarter, we are all tied up. SDSU 3, NDSU 3. I formation, John Crockett dotting the I. Four down lineman for SDSU. Wentz a play fake, rolling right side, throws Trevor Gebhardt, makes the high catch, and he's tackled immediately by Jimmy Forsythe. Jacks three down lineman, the back Sherlock off the line. Three-step drop, the out left side, pass caught, first down yardage by Darius Anderson. Carson Wentz in the shotgun. King Frazier, the transfer from Nebraska, sophomore from Greenwood, Missouri, to his right. Fake of the handoff. Wentz rolls right side. He may tuck and run. He will. He'll pick up the first down, diving near the Jackrabbit 36. It's a big play. Third and three between the hashes at the SDSU 29. Crockett, the deep man. Wentz under center. Hands to him. The tailback up the middle. Got a yard, and that's all. 45-yard field goal just inside the right hash. Keller, end-over-end kick with a little draw, and it's good. So Keller from 45 puts the Bison in front. 1:25 to play in the second quarter. North Dakota State 6, South Dakota State 3. First and 10, Jacks at their own 16, a three-step. Sumner slant right side. Jake Winicky makes the catch, but is tackled as soon as he caught it by C.J. Smith. Third and three. It's a draw up the middle. Zenner veers right side. First down, 30, 35. Breaks a tackle, 40. Down the right side. Numbers midfield. And he's run down from behind at the NDSU 42-yard line. Pickup of 34 for Zenner. Clock back in motion. Twins either side. Sumner to throw. Deep left side. He wants Winicky. Makes the catch inside the 10. Tightrope the sideline. Touchdown, South Dakota State. What a wizard Jake Winicky is. Two wide, both to the right. Wentz takes the snap. Fakes to Crockett in the shotgun. Keeps off the right side. Breaks away from a tackle. And he still powers forward. What a run by Carson Wentz out to his own 31-yard line. Wentz is under center on second and eight buys into their own 41. Wentz a five-step drop. He'll throw the out left side, low throw. Vra able to make the shoestring grab, and he's pushed out of bounds by Jimmy Forsythe. Wentz in the shotgun, Crockett to his right. He'll hand it to Crockett. Stretch play left side, 45, left sideline, 40. He's inside the 30. Tavares trips him up inside the 20 near the 14-yard line. Bison drive of over 5 minutes, first and 10 at the SDSU 14. Two wide right, one left, under center Wentz. Fakes the handoff to King Frazier, rolling right. He's being pressured. He'll run. He will get inside the 10, and he'll dive near a first down. Wentz under center. In motion left to right is Bonnet. The extra fullback aligns to the right of Sear. Fake to Crockett. Wentz rolls left side, wide open for the touchdown. Kevin Bottolin, his 12th of his career, and the Bison retake the lead. Bison was 6 on the line of scrimmage. Play fake, Sumner to throw with time. Goes deep right side, Schneider a leaping grab, and he's tackled at midfield. Empty set for Sumner in the gun. Third and 8, Sumner will throw right side. Diving catch made just shy of the marker by Jake Winicky at the 40. Jack's got 7 on the third and 8. 5:32 clock running third quarter. Jack's 4th and a yard, right hash at the Bison 40. Play clock at 2. Sumner takes the snap, drops, going to throw deep left side for Wesley, and it's incomplete, thrown behind him. Coverage by C.J. Smith. Wentz a play fake, throws the out near side, and jumping to haul it inbounds near side of the 42-yard line. Zach Vrah, a terrific catch. I formation, Jedry Sear is in front of John Crockett. Four down linemen for the Jacks. Wentz, hands to Crockett, left side. Hit and down, shy of the sticks. 2:40 to go, third quarter. Bison 13, Jacks 10, fourth and one. Wentz on the keeper, and it looked like he gets it to the 31-yard line. Yes, he does, two-yard gain. So Wentz with an empty shotgun backfield. Receives the waist-high snap, dropping to throw. He's pressured, he'll run, plenty of room inside the 20. Down the left sideline, 10, and he's knocked out of bounds by Melvin Tavares at the 5-yard line. First and goal, Bison at the 5. They're in the KSIH red zone. Two wide, both to the right. In the gun, Wentz receives the snap, fakes the handoff, keeps off the left edge, and he runs over Nick Mears and into the end zone for a North Dakota State touchdown. Two receivers both right. Zenner behind Sumner. Handoff up the middle. Zenner breaks a tackle, 30, lunging left side, and he picks up a first down by dragging Colton Heagle to his own 35-yard line. Zenner behind and to the right of Sumner in the modified pistol. Fake to Zenner, slant, it's Larvis Jones who makes the catch. Tackled near midfield, Jordan Champion on the coverage. Four down linemen, the Bison walk two linebackers to the line. Fake to Zenner, throw on the slant again, Jones makes the catch, and hit down at the 35-yard line by Jordan Champion. Second and 10, middle of the field, Bison 35-yard line. Snap to Sumner, a five-step drop. He'll throw over the middle. Jones makes the catch, angling right side, and a beautiful open field tackle by Trey Dempsey, the nickel. Jacks are down 10, but at the Bison 24, first and 10. Brady Mangarelli on the carry inside the 20, and he's toppled near the 18-yard line by the safety Christian Dudzik. On second down and 4, Mangarelli off the left side, inside the 15, inside the 10, cuts inside the 5, takes a huge hit from the safety Dudzik near the 1-yard line. Ball at the 1.5-yard line. Zenner in the shotgun will take a direct snap with two defensive linemen to block for him, and he's into the end zone untouched for a South Dakota State touchdown. Zenner's 50th career rushing touchdown, and the Jacks are within 20-16 with 12:04 remaining. Two receivers right, one left, alone in the backfield, Crockett. Carson Wentz under center, receives the snap, a five-step drop, looking to throw. Down the middle, open man, the tight end, Luke Albers, who bounces off a tackle and continues to the SDSU 37-yard line. Physical catch and run of 20 yards for the junior out of Iola, Wisconsin. I formation on third and one, Wentz on the keeper, and he gets plenty out near the 25-yard line. Wentz in the shotgun, Crockett to his right. Wentz takes the helmet eye snap, fakes the handoff, will run right side, trying to bounce it outside. He'll get around Butler inside the 10. Tavares finally able to haul him down near the 6-yard line. Wentz under center. Here is Crockett up the middle, veers back left side, spins away from a tackler, and into the end zone for a North Dakota State touchdown, the 32nd of his career. North Dakota State 27, South Dakota State 17. Sumner dropping to throw over the middle, off the face mask of Wesley, intercepted by Colton Heagle at the 28-yard line. He's hit to the turf, and that might do it with 6:31 left. Ben LeCompte will hold for Adam Keller. Ball is marked on the 28-yard line. Snap good, hold is good, Keller's kick. It has the distance, and it's good. And Sumner awaits the shotgun snap from Ona Sorgi, receives it waist high, drops to throw, pressured, sacked back at the 23-yard line. Football came out, and the official signal is it's NDSU ball. Carlton Littlejohn, the middle linebacker, diving on it, and it's Bison football at the 23, and that should seal it for NDSU. Just inside the one, Bison football, first and goal. Wentz, hands to Crockett, over the pile, into the end zone. Touchdown, North Dakota State. NDSU a winner in Fargo, your final, Bison 37, South Dakota State 17.